Already in the mission, huh? Pantipolo mission. So we're going to attend here in Antipolo Chapel. Right over here. So here you go. It's about to start now. Hi. There's the Air Presidency.
Okay lang. New members devotional.
Kinawakan ko lang yung mga tagi.
Is our area president, Elder Stephen R. Banginer, who is also joined by his wife, Sister Susan Banginer. Beautiful. Thank you very much.
My father died in 1976 when he just turned 50 years old, and my mom followed in 1978 when she was 47 years old. They left behind 8 children, with me being the youngest, orphaned at the age of 6 years old. They were baptized in 1975 in San Mateo, Rizal, and my father remained an active member of the church until he passed away 7 months after his baptism. My mom also stayed active for 3 years before she surrendered to cancer. I can easily imagine how their lives must have changed for the better when they accepted the gospel of Jesus Christ. They were both ordinary and simple, but they were also courageous and strong at the same time. Now, through the course of my parents' conversion journey, they were not spared from painful challenges.
Kasi, yung kanyang tinuro sa akin, mas naalala ko pa kaysa doon sa tinuro ng teacher ko. Sabi niya sa akin, Pantone, susubungan natin ang talino mo. Sabi ko, sige, ready ako dyan. Sabi niya, anong mas mabigat? 1 kilong bulak, 1 kilong bakal. Ako po ay nag-isip. Parang kayo ngayon, di ba? Aminin nyo, nag-iisip din kayo, di ba? Pinag-isip ako mabuti. Nakapikit pa ako eh. 1 kilong bulak, 1 kilong bakal. Sabi ko, alam ko na. Ano yun? 1 kilong bakal. And then, tawa siya ng tawa. Sabi niya, confirm, bobo nga. Sabi niya, ano ka ba naman? 1 kilong bulak, 1 kilong bakal. Kaya nga 1 kilo eh. Parehas. Tama ba? Oo. Oh, sabi niya, oo oh, nga. Ano? Parang ngayon niya na din na-realize siya. Magkakabarangay po tayo.
And spiritual all at the same time. We love President and Sister Fantoni. We love our missionaries. Such hardworking missionaries in the back. But can I just say to you, new members in this Antipolo area, in this beautiful building, we love you.
Jesus Christ and you. The greatest compliments I've ever received, I think, was a few weeks ago in a state conference I was with Elder San Gabriel. And Elder San Gabriel, one of our fine area 70s, was standing at the pulpit, and he said, Elder Banginer, I think you're Filipino. And I thought I would just smile in that moment, but the most incredible feelings of love came up inside of me.
Dressed in white, we knelt around an altar in the temple, and there, someone who had received priesthood authority from God through his prophet, sealed the Palmer family as an eternal family. Now, that was in New Zealand, the bottom of the world. I want you to break bread and water. I want you to share the sacrament. This you do in remembrance of me. And so every Sunday, we can come and we can partake of the emblems of the sacrament, and there, we are reminded and we renew the exact covenant you made when you were baptized.
Do that. And When I think of developing faith, I mean, when you're young, you don't really recognize everything you're doing, but I just remember I wanted to do what was right, and I thought, if I can just keep doing what's right, I'll be able to get there, stay strong, you know? And I've always loved the image of the liahona, and many of you will remember that, and the liahona is something in the Book of Mormon that was given to them as they're traveling, and it was a guide for them. Later in the Book of Mormon, when Al was talking about it, he said, because it was so simple, the things that they had to do, they oftentimes didn't do it. And yet, we read about the liahona, and at that time, Nephi said, it is through small and simple things that great things are brought to pass.
How are you?
Ay, video ba yan?
Oo.
Siyempre, masaya ako kasi nakita ko yung pinaka-pogi si Brother Anthony.
Pumayat ka na.
Sister, kumusta ba kayo doon sa, dyan sa Kwan, sa Signal, sa masaya kayo? Pero pinagod lang kayo na magbasa, magsimba at magdasa lagi. Maringat sa mga lagi. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Ako taga Signal Ward. Kamusta po kayo? Ingat po kayo palagi.
Ah, sige. Thank you. I have to go now. Uwi na po kami. Ayan. Masaya na to. Uwi na kami. Tapos na yung devotional.